Singapore, and today is an event for us. Well, definitely out here to inspire people, create an importance for marine conservation. Well, along with us, we have brought our South American person. Well, this is Annalie. Let's give Annalie a big round of applause. Well, the South American fossils population is estimated roughly around between 350,000 to 400,000. But they have been hunted for their rich fine fur. Now, though hunting has stopped, the large-scale fishing has still caused the depletion of their food source, making it difficult for them to survive. Concern would be global warming. Well, global warming has affected the diversity and abundance of their fish source and definitely the health of marine ecosystems. So all of us should do our part. And of course, what can we do? We can reduce the carbon footprint in our homes and definitely practices 3Rs. We have reduce, reuse and recycle. So this simple way will help to go a long way making a difference to help save the earth. That's right, Annalie says save the earth. Save the earth to protect the earth for our future children. Well, through Annalie, we hope that it can help to create awareness to all of you. People interacting with her will learn to appreciate the diversity and beautiful marine life out there. So for those of you who are interested to have an interaction with her, you may feel free to proceed over to my counter on the left-hand side of my site. Those who are interested to come over and interact with her,